Oh. Oh, great, I'm outside. That was his brother getting those achievements. I seen him on my feed too. No, mine it said on mine it said Noobalicious. That's his brother. I'm betting they joined their cousin's server or something probably for a little while. Try out some PvP. I've seen that, thanks. I need to repair my torch. Probably feed this guy. Cool, thanks. I'll put like meat and stuff in them, but I won't do anything beyond that usually with them. Yeah, I can't imagine them doing that and not coming back, so. They've said they've probably just been playing with their cousin, I bet. Because he's on PvP. I know he's really been bugging them to come play. Right now, there's nothing to build, really. How we on materials? Is everything pretty built up, or? Oh, we're out of fiber. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. My coworker, he was kind of mad. Apparently, his roommate, because they do the sharing console, has had the game for a long time. Yeah. I don't know when, but he said he's going to. I need some spark part of the pencil still. The one only has 6 spark powder left in it. I think it uses like 1 spark power per hour or something like that. Check the levels. It's got 99. That one's got 11. So actually 2 of them really could use something to be safe. How'd that work? Oh, I know it's the heat is what kills you a lot there, and the fact there's not a whole lot of water. Yeah. Yeah, but I know the snow finals, they're not very, you know, a whole lot of them. Birds aren't that bad. You can ride them, actually. So, did you just transfer your character, or did you just start like a new character? Well, you can move the... You can move the characters back and forth. And we need some meat in these things. No, in the boxes. This must have been the one that ran out of spark powder. It's got a shitload of spoiled meat in it. I might have to start cooking some of this meat again. So I'm gonna let you run out of cooked meat in the fridge. Yeah, let's just cook it up. So this is the Quetzal, huh? That was a pain in our ass forever. Yeah, I'm talking to you, dumbass. Well, yeah, I mean, that's what they're designed for. Let's see. Did you ever get the other Megalodon? Holy shit, dude, I'm carrying the Stego. I didn't think I could pick up something that big. I was just about to try that. I'm gonna put the man. Get out of your stick. Yep, it can pick up this mammoth. Holy shit, man. Probably need stamina. Stamina is 1350. Weight's 1008. Movement speed's 136. What's up, Grumpy? We steered him. That's only if we want a frickin' farm. Yeah. Yeah, but no flying ones. You can't take flying ones. Well, yeah. Yeah, easier said than done. Thing, man. This house keeps getting fuller and fuller, it seems like. Oh shit, there's no berries in this one food trough at all. Take Manny. Stable works. Nah, I'm in the food thing right now. The food trough inside. Yeah, there's no berries at all. You do. Sounds like you're lagging. Oh, do we have two wolves now? Oh, that's that Darkwing Duck. I'm like, she's on the ground on my screen, just sitting in there. Just use them all. Just dump some in the meat. They all kind of eat a little bit different, so. Are you in the house? This word is still someone remind me in the house. That's what I'm looking. Well, guess I'm just imagining. I could have swore I just saw someone run by me. Pie for medicine. The medicine, yeah, the medicine is the... Yeah, I know, I just keep throwing the stem berries away because we never use them for anything. Well, I think we can make stimulant. I think I might have it unlocked, I just never had a need for it. We didn't need that many. Just need some to stick in the troughs. So does this shotgun just use regular shotgun ammo, or does it need special shotgun ammo? Probably should work on some shotgun shells, but I'm gonna put it through that right now. Oh, Rip's body is in here, so. I imagine they'd still be on this server unless they created characters on a new server. Oh, you know what? If they did go to the PvP server with their cousin, they would have had to have made new characters. bet you that's what they did. They probably went to their cousin's PvP server. The damn sickle. I don't see it in Rip's box. It's not in the smithy. Check it secure. Put it on the inside or the outside one. Probably should put some in both if you got enough. Yeah. So how come you haven't got the other Megalodon yet? At least you could get it back here. I thought you were gonna pick up with the Quetzal. I was wondering if you could carry those with them. You know, you could always just take the saddle off the one that's here and put it on that one, ride it out, and then switch them back. I didn't either, just right now. Yeah, well, let me just cut some fiber for a little bit. I didn't even do that. I'm kind of tempted to see about maybe just stripping our characters and going to like the Red Obelisk and transferring over to a server, one of the like Scorched Earth or the island. I mean, well, if they're not playing over here, there's not really a whole lot more for us to do on this server. And other than just collect the materials and stuff. I would say probably go to the island. That way, in case if my roommate does get... Or not my roommate, my co-worker does get on. I don't know if he has Scorched Earth or not. Yeah, so we're on the island already. There's flint and stuff in there. Gonna get more flint isn't too bad of a chore, so. I hate getting stone, man. That's the worst thing. Well, even if it's just one, dude, it's not that bad. I hate getting stone. You gotta get off, move it over, get back on, get a couple, a few more wax, get off, get back on. That's why I hate getting stone. Wood, no problem. Flint, no problem. Even fiber isn't getting that bad getting. Running around the sickle for a little bit. Stone, least favorite chore. Might not be too bad if you had two people going, just one person moving the shit back and forth. Well, if we're not building nothing right now, I'm sure the amount of stone we have in here probably ain't too bad. I mean, it would be kind of nice to have the full bin, so if we didn't need anything, bam, we got it, but we don't need anything. Whereas if we take our current gear with us, we can upload it to the obelisk and then transfer server, I believe. I believe between like the island and the center you can. Or maybe it's just characters and dinosaurs. Well, if we just go up to an obelisk, I'll go jump on a bird and fly up to one and see what happens, what options it gives me. I know you can transfer up to 20 dinos at a time. So yeah, if we were like to take a Rex, then we'd be able to easily get moved, settled on another server. That honestly would probably be the best bet. Take a Rex and a Pterodon over. I mean, if we do just take one of each for right now. I'm 100% sure about that. But still, getting to them ain't too bad. I mean, if you don't have anything, if you die a few times trying to get to a big whoop. Well, we went from not even having 200 fiber in the box to having over, let's see, 2,000, well, almost 24, over 2,400. Just that little bit. It's a stone, man. That's just the worst one to go farm for. Yo, sickleback. You want to go get the Megalodon? It's fine. I'm gonna get some water in here, please. My only concern of going to a different server is simply just trying to find places to build. I'm still tempted to take the Megalodon to go eat that damn duck that's been swimming on this pond for a while. Thank you. No, there's one of those damn birds flying in our base, walking around. Come on, Borland. You never get used for anything. Eat a duck. Eat a ducky, ducky, ducky. Oh, that one was smart. That one actually flew away. Like the one in the water. See, he's gonna come back. Yep. No, I didn't grab it. I'll go get it right now. I figured you were grabbing it. You stupid Argentavis. What were you thinking? Simmer down, everyone. Simmer down. Alright, we gotta figure where the damn Quetzal went. Shit. Where the hell did he go? Why is he not in passive? Well, he wasn't, because when that Argentavis attacked, he took off. Shit, man, where the hell is he? The Dominus. I went chasing after that frickin' Argentavis that was attacking us. Take Sauron, see if I can find him. Oh, I think I found him. Yep. He went straight up. Yep. Him and one of the little birds are up here. The little flying guys. I tell you, stupid Argentavis. All the havoc you caused. Oh, it was a Dinklebot that flew up there. That's funny. Why are you not landing, you stupid Quetzal? Yeah, there's a couple, I think. Talk though. Oh. reckon. Not yet. What to name the Quetzal? Yeah, but we all worked on capturing it, all three of us. Like I said, I think he just got sucked in playing with his cousin on the PvP server. It shouldn't be much longer if you want to head up there. Oh yeah. Yeah, let me get my soldier on too. I'm putting my snow gear on, so I'm not freezing. Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, hold on. Alright. But no, I did not paint this. I have no idea where this is at, other than assuming this way. Why am I not sprinting? What, this island? Okay. What side of it were you on? Yeah, he said put you down. I was down low enough. Oh. Oh, I see his name. Put the saddle on him and get him. Yeah, you'll be fine. Was that like a cave or something to get in there? Huh. I don't see you yet. No, I know. So now I know why you couldn't get him out, though. I do not see you. I imagine I haven't seen your name unless you're just that far away from me already. Oh, there you are. Something attacking you? Yeah, unfortunately I cannot help. Where? No idea. Oh, you see him online? Oh. I don't think so. I just heard a door. Oh, that's you. God, it's ridiculous how cheap those damn scissors are. Use them once and they're freaking like broke. For curiosity's sake, I'm gonna go take Sauron over to the thing and check it out. See if you can upload the gear and stuff. Scorched earth. Back. What do you mean? I don't know if you can ride a manta ray or not. The red one. Yeah, Sauron took a shit just as we were taking off from the base. So let me put arrows. Yeah. So let me put arrows in it. I tried putting my safari hat. Won't let me do that. Oh, and now those statues, that's for bosses. Those aren't something you actually collect. Jimmy. Whoa. Dragon. Yeah, he is. Well, so in the top right corner, there's an option to travel to another arc. There's gonna be options for the island. Right now. You can transfer to the island servers. Which I would have realized, I would have transferred my other character over. Yeah, there's a center server. Tons of the island ones. Oh, there's some center and scorched earth. Oh my god, the dragon took off already. Oh, he must have went to another server or something. Yeah. Oh, there's another guy over here too with a, looks like a saber tooth or something. Oh, that's a bear over there? I couldn't tell from here. What's the sign say? House of Thousand Corpse. Okay. I only try putting like a couple things. Let me try. Yeah, let me put it in there. Oh, you know. See, I don't know if you can actually take those with you, though. Hold on, let me look at our damn site again. A little rodent, that's me, just took a shit, I just heard it. You're probably not gonna be able to if they got all their shit here. How to transfer your survivor to another server safely. You can put items in the inventory by clicking transmit art data and dragging items in. If you put the items in the inventory for artifacts, they will be lost. Okay, so we put them in this artifact thing, we will lose them. If you leave items in your actual survivor during upload, the items will be lost. Transfer between PvE and PvP is not allowed. Apparently you're supposed to be able to just from supply drops too. Well, you can take items, you just can't be carrying them on you. You have to. Well, it says you can also put items in the inventory by clicking transmit art data and dragging items in. Where's transmit arc data? Oh, so at the very top. So then if I grab my this. Okay. So that's how you do it. Okay, so I figured out how to transfer your data, or your items. So basically what you do is you go up to it, click on Access Inventory. At the very top of the screen it says Transmit Art Data. It brings up a new menu. And then from there you just double click on your item, or click on it, highlight it, and move it over to the middle, and it puts it in there. That's how you transfer items. Yeah, at the very top middle of the screen, you should see the transmit art data. Yep. Yep, you have to, everything you want to take, where it says, if you just double click on it, it automatically sticks it underneath art data. Yeah. Yep. And this do the same thing with dinos. I'm guessing you just click on upload creature data, so let's see here. It only lets, apparently I own have only tamed one dinosaur, and guess who that is? Deadpool. It says tame dinos, Deadpool, level 81. That's the only one I can transfer over. Yeah, upload creature data, I think it was. Yeah. When you go to it, access inventory, yep. Yep. I have Sauron. Oh, you know what? Sauron wasn't ours, though. Sauron was given to us. I wonder if that's why, because we didn't actually tame it. Be right back. I'm gonna go grab one of the birds that we captured. And see if that changes. See if you're right, but you have to... I would definitely like to bring a Rex with us, and probably, like you said, Deadpool. Well, exactly. Well, we'll probably take one of the low level. We can't take a Dominus, of course. That one was given to us. We'd have to probably take, like, Sharptooth, the low level one. Which still, I mean, just start on a server, for the most part, would probably be fine, hopefully. What's that? Wait, to what, Neebs Gaming? Oh. That was probably, Thick. He does a lot of stupid shit like that. Says a lot of stupid shit. As long as you have the stuff to get them. Alright, I'm gonna bring an Argentavis over just to see. We're gonna have to leave our little guys though. Ones on our shoulders. They don't. Well, yeah, but that's the problem. Well, we have rocks that come back. Oh, once you start building, they quit spawning. Yeah, because we literally, in our base, we used to have a spot. There used to be a crap load of trees in one spot, and another spot, stone used to spawn in all the time. Or they might spawn in, but they might take a long... I think they take a lot longer. Find out here in a little bit. I'm almost back. It has to be one that you've captured too. Yeah, all for one, one for all. But I'm saying though, it has to be an animal that your tribe has captured. Like I was saying, Sauron was given to us by our neighbor, so I'm flying in with one of the Argentavises that we've captured to see if he pops up. There's a dragon. Oh crap, I almost saw the stamina. I didn't realize it at first. This guy's base room. I could almost sprint all the way there with this Argentavis. We can't train. Yeah, if we go to Scorched Earth, we're completely naked. I like the way the armor and stuff looks in Scorched Earth. It's pretty cool looking. Yeah, I've never seen any of it. I've never looked into it, really. Alright, so I'm here with Argentavis now. I'm not sure, I just grabbed... Yeah, that there was a two there with no names. One was 46, the other one was 48. Yep. See, now, Deadpool is not an option for me. I just have the Argentavis. It's interesting. Did it have to be like within a certain distance? Deadpool closer. There we go. Don't you make sense? So that might have been a problem. I had Sauron like out here, like where the Argentavis is. He might have been outside the ring. They have to be in this ring, I bet. Oh, dead body. And we can drag the body. Well, I guess we need to kind of decide what we want to do. Do we want to stay here? Do we want to transfer to one of the other servers? If so, which server? Take this one back. No, you can. You just can't leave them on you. You gotta stick them in the obelisk. Yeah. Some basic materials and stuff, probably. It's a small amount. This one guy's got Mario made on his roof. I think, I wonder if the saddles will go away. That's what I was just thinking, it might be good I just take the saddles off, stick it on inventory. So I said, I'm taking a Rex with us. Oh, sorry, I put my mic. Make sure you have all your weapons repaired. Make sure you got food, you got water all done. Are they different sexes? Let's see. Ah, that's, they might move close to each other on their own then. Alright, so we're taking Sharptooth. All set. Alright, that should be a pretty good begin. I think most raids I'm going to be. That's going to be a while for me. I got to take the long way. So you could stay by me in case I run into trouble. Homer might be easier to take. Nah, I don't want to say Homer. Might be easier to take the Allosaur than the T-Rex. Yeah, especially since we only have the one. Oh, you already got the door. Yeah. I'm just curious though, will this T-Rex be able to get to the Red Obelisk? I just thought of that. You know, if we had a platform, we could always just load him up on the Quetzal, fly him there, fly the Quetzal there. Yeah. Yeah, they will. Dude, that's how we got Adamus delivered to us. It was on the back of a Quetzal. They build a platform and they walk it up on there and then just carries it. Hold on a second. Hold on. I put a bunch of stuff in the Rex too, that way in case something happened to me. What'd you grab a- I was just wondering what you grabbed the pike for. I'm gonna kill this thing up here because I know these things are aggressive. I guess he's not being aggressive. Okay. Not always. Yes, I just watch for falling trees. Mm-hmm. If you see that one base, I'm running right alongside its wall. Apparently I just killed a dodo by stepping on it. I'm by the white drop. I'm like right next to it. T-Rexes can swim. I've never tried swimming with one. I'm falling in the wall. Yeah, I'm seeing that. Just trying to see if it'll let me just go over. Nope. I'll see if it was short enough. I might just go underneath it. That works. That bridge was tall enough for me just to walk underneath it. No, there was just a bunch of raptors on the shore over there or something. Yeah, it's glitched. Yep. I'm sure see what, what's gonna be the best way for me to get on the other side of this wall. Thank you. So I could step on the wall. It's funny, I told my coworker if he does decide to play, get on 531. Alright, T-Rexes really do not swim. Nope. They cannot go in deep water. We didn't almost drown, but we did go underneath the water. And both of us had little oxygen tanks pop up. Hopefully it's not too deep in order to the red. If not, this whole trip was just for nothing. Raptor over here thinks he's gonna start something. Nope, I think they're thinking twice about it. Oh, come on. Why is there things around where the frickin' obelisk is? Really? Yeah, I think it's on. Trying to find the way to the obelisk. I'm gonna jump on the game chat and now I'm up on the island. How am I stuck? Up what? I don't know if I can go up this thing. Oh wait, I think I found a way in. Oh, that could have been bad. Oh wait, no, there's a platform right there. BS. People should not be built right here. Well, if we do our own server, it won't be an issue. Alright, so let's do this then. Take all our crap off. These all uploaded. I wonder if I ran out of items. A room. Yep. Alright, what's in there? Yeah, definitely. Dude, I can't even, like, see what's even in there. So we got all of our armor. I'd like to get some of these weapons in there. I mean, if we can't take all these weapons, we can't take all the weapons. There's a guy with a dragon here now, I think. No, that's just another Quetzal. Those two are always here. I'd really like to get these building materials in there so we can build a house right away. Okay, I can see now. We don't need the compass. We definitely do not need all those torches. Dude, I say just four torches. Honestly, we only need two torches. We just repair them. Or just like four, just because. So I want to get this building material in there. Needs to go in there. Needs to go in there. Maybe making campfires isn't that hard. Alright, so I got tons of arrows and stuff. Oh, I want to get the saddle in there. Did you take the one off yours yet? Okay, I just put the Rex. I'm putting the rest of the stuff I have in the Rex. Because who knows? It might all transfer. Alright, I'm going to upload him now. Oh no, it'll lose all its inventory. Wait, no. Upload creature. Are you sure you want to upload this creature's data? This will lead to destroying your creature and losing all its inventory. What? That means, I mean, you just get it on the other server? Download creature data. Nothing there. I mean, well, he's just got like arrows and stuff in him, a crap load of arrows. Nah, he's just got, I mean, he's got a crap load of arrows, but I'm not going all the way back just to drop these arrows off. Unless you want to jump on Deadpool real quick and take him back. Well, not a faster, but that way, I mean, that's a lot of arrows, man. I would just do that. Let's go take those back real quick. What's this on the ground right here? Oh, that's spooled. The saddle. And then hopefully we can just find the center map that isn't packed. I always have to find the highest one and just go for it. Because the higher the number, hopefully they knew where the server is. Once in a while they reset some of the servers, I've heard. They start everyone with day one, they blow everyone out. So how come we can't bring our little guys? Oh, one because we had them on our shoulders. We couldn't bring them. Bring one of those little guys with you. One of the ones out of the house. We got so many of them. I'm just curious if they have to be on the ground instead of on our shoulder. Oh yeah, because even once we get a base set up over there, we can always come back and get more stuff. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and upload this T-Rex. Well, I mean, we can take just like our like some of our stuff, is what I'm saying. Alright, upload Dino. Yeah, obviously. Alright, Sharptooth is uploaded. I'll wait, because we gotta find the same server. Or if you want, I can just go and see if I can find one and then see how things go before you start uploading shit too. Alright, travel to another arc. I thought I closed them all. Alright, looks like the highest server is 772. It's got 33 out of 100 people on it. So this map should be bigger. The center, I think I'm going to go to 771 because it's only got 21 people on it, so it might be a little bit smaller server. Or less people on it. Alright, so let me do this. Oh, jeez. Not yet. I wanted to write down what server I was on. I was looking for something I have here. So it's more than 80%, basically. Why the hell is your character always hungry all the time? Are you, like, running, like, sprinting everywhere? Yeah, pretty much. No, yeah, not yet. I was looking for something where I'd emailed myself, like, what the server was where we were on. I can't find it, so let's do it again. So, island is 531. Okay. All right, well, I'm going to server 771. All join with Survivor. Seven, 771. Oh, I hope my game didn't just freeze as I was doing that.